What's up guys, welcome back to another vlog. So I am in Pattaya right now. I took a day off from vlogging because I'm not well. I was down with cold, so I took one day rest, no vlogging, nothing, just chilling with my friends. And right now I'm in Pattaya, so yeah, I'm on my way to the Pattaya beach. Then tonight I'm gonna go to the walking street. Right now I'm gonna have something at McDonald's, which is right opposite to me.
That side.
So yeah, let's have something at McDonald's and I'll see you guys at the Pattaya beach. What's up guys, so yeah, this is the local ride that we take. It's called Tuk Tuk here, and I'm standing right at the edge, if you can see. So yeah, that's how we roll. So yeah, that guy is pretty cool. He knew what I was waiting for and he just revved it up. Check this place out, pretty cool. Alright guys, so just like in Phuket, there's a walking street here, but this walking street is much more famous, and you know, people come here for this, for the nightlife, for other reasons as well. So I'm gonna go to the beach right now. I know it's pretty dark, but then still I'm gonna show you the beach first, then we'll go down the walking street. So yeah, let's go. By the way, the walking street here, it's like the you know, Amsterdam of the Southeast Asia. So yeah, if you know what I mean. Alright, change of plan. No point in going to the beach right now because it's too dark, so straight away we're gonna head to the walking street, and tomorrow morning I'll take you to the beach, then we're gonna go see the Sanctuary of Truth, then the floating market as well. So yeah, that's the plan for tomorrow. For tonight, let's go to the walking street. Dhoom, Indian Mujra. Wow, kya baat hai. So this place is totally like this. Basically, it's not totally open as yet. Like, most of the places are still shut. It'll open obviously thoda sa late. So this is just one small tiny part of the Pattaya beach. As you can see, there are a lot of motorboats here, and the light that you can see in the water, that's the river cruise. I mean, there are a couple of river cruises, and there are a lot of water sports here, which you'll be able to see obviously in the morning. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna go roam around till it gets even more darker and even more lit. Then we'll go again to the walking street and I'll show you around. Alright, I hope you guys are having fun. Not much in this vlog, to be honest. Tomorrow's vlog will be much, much better. I'm really sorry. I haven't been able to record everything properly because I'm here on a vacation to have fun. But I'm just trying to, you know, show you guys as much as possible. So, please don't complain. Different groups with their own flags are here to check out the city. Most of the tourists here are from Asian countries only. I saw a very few European tourists. I'm not sure about the reason, but then yeah, mostly Indians, Koreans, Chinese, Japanese, and Southeast Asian country, people from Southeast Asian countries are here. So yeah, that's just additional information for you guys. a lot of places here actually open after 10 p.m. and it's just 8 o'clock right now, so there are two more hours to go. A lot of go-go clubs here, they actually open after 10 p.m. so you'll have to wait.